Yeah, it was okay. We had some small mistakes in first run, but I think the second run was almost perfect from the start to the bottom. But we still need to improve the start a little bit, because if we get better start times, it will be great. But yeah, that's obviously my fault, because I was a luge athlete before and didn't do track and field like the other guys.
I had some struggles at my first steps in the first one, and I was hoping I could fix this in the second one, and I did, and I'm happy about it.
You go from Altenburg, crazy track. You come here to St. Moritz. How do you describe how hard it is in Altenburg, how smooth it is here?
It's like going in a hot tub, you know? It's just relaxed and smooth, and you just can let the sled run almost everywhere, and I like it if you can let the sled run and don't need to steer very hard everywhere. It's very fun.